Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus Speedruns tonight. I'm gonna make probably a poor life decision and do a coral run tonight. It's been a while since we've used coral. Let's go ahead and turn our mega weapons back on, because that's what we're gonna focus on for now. Oh boy. Okay, so coral. We have to beat 5019, huh? Okay, well, that seems plausible. Perhaps not extremely likely, but plausible. Improbable, but plausible. So let's see how we do. Let's see how we can do here. In 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Mega weapons campaign run with coral. We'll do our best. It's gonna be difficult, but we'll do our best. Because that's just how you do sometimes. Your best. I mean, I do love her, like, pseudo-long-range shotgun blast for mega weapons. That's cool. I like that. It's just probably not quite as useful in tandem with a normal shoddy as the plasma field is, but, you know, we do what we can with what we got. Always try to keep firepower though, because that's another avenue of damage for us at pseudo long range, I guess. As long as our aim is true. Looks like we're starting out pretty even here. Yeah, almost a second behind. That's alright, we'll make do with that. Usually like playing coral even with normal weapons, so we'll do what we can with mega weapons. It's fun and interesting enough where it'll hold my attention for, you know, the roughly 50 minutes it'll take to do the run, but my goodness, I may have made a poor choice in choosing coral. Time because I'm not good. All right, whatever. 4 seconds behind now. That's fine, I guess. One blast close range is already pretty good to take out the mega kegs. It's just a little squiffy trying to get over to him sometimes. There we go. That felt pretty good. We're recovering most of our loss. Buck 09, very good. Alright, so only a buck 45 behind now. Ooh, I totally fucking whiffed that shot. That was really good. That was a real good shot. That's really the trouble with Coral for me, is just her absolute lack of long range. Like, Mega solves that a little bit, but not quite enough. Okay, looks like we'll be headed into the green before Embryo. That was fun. That's good. Nice solid recovery on Filament and Capacitor. Okay, that was pretty good. That felt pretty good. Jeez, get wrecked, you fucking idiot. A little bit shy on that one. Firepower extended. Almost ate it. Almost ate it right in front of him. That would have been super embarrassing. But really nice. Really nice, fast Dark Embryo. Or not Dark Embryo. Normal ass Embryo. 44 seconds. Gained almost another second. Bit of a misfire on that last one, but that's alright. We lost three quarters, so we're still in the green, very slightly.
Oh,
ah, damn it. I saw it just a touch too late there. That sucks. That cost me like 2.5, 3 seconds just taking that down there. Womp. Oh well, still gained 3.5 out of it. Definitely taking it down in that one. It's without the fucking plasma field to protect you. Large quantities of mines are just fucking lame. Pretty good if we're gaining double digits on shit. We'll take it. 18 seconds ahead now. Another good gain, not quite double digits, but still in the green. So we'll take it. 5 seconds or so. This is where we lose it all though. Vespi is usually the big ass wall between us and an actually competent run. So, we're not dealing with this. We're just not dealing. For fuck's sake, really? Kind of a shitty cleanup there, but looks like we'll be almost breaking even. Taking a real terrible down, even only loses us two. That's pretty funny. get off the accelerate cycle, though. That's enough of those. Need those all the time. Solid checkpoint. Despite having a... Oh, no, we didn't have a chain drop in there. I thought we did. Hey, look at that. 12-second gain. Alright. Seems kind of silly to have double-digit gains, but hey. Ain't gonna complain too loudly about it. Second one. Finally found our flow at the end there, but not gonna be as much as we should have hoped. Well, 16. 16 isn't too bad, I guess. Oh, shit. Of course it stops right as I'm flopping through. lame. Shitty heat, but it looks like we're still never mind. Didn't see my timer start counting down, so we lost a couple there. That's right. Felt really slow there then, so I'd be real surprised if we gained any. Yeah, well, gained just about what we lost in the previous level. Just go for it, I guess.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense protocol.
That fucking double shotgun blast just melts everything. And I still lost a second 1.7 on that. That's incredible.
Here.
Oh, come on. Bopped by the second one. Come on. Felt slow.
That was fun.
224. And we still gained 12. Oh my god. Alright. Never mind. Don't have to go based on my feelings then. Apparently they are all fucked up. Another 12 second gain. Alright. Alright. Okay then.
Here.
Okay. That was fun. Oh, lost 0.15.
Womp.
Smooth. Sort of fast. I mean, 3.5. Over. Nice. Alright. It's a pretty solid Venom fight.
That was fun.
Kept our wits about us and gained 7 and change. Okay, where the fuck was that one? Disagree with that down very strenuously.
Keep it going.
jeez. Pop right in my face when you didn't take it down. Interesting. Stupid down route. It cost us quite a bit. Nearly double digits. That's alright. We're still more than a minute ahead. Okay, didn't think he was wound up enough to pop one off. Alright. My fault, I guess, for misreading that. If we didn't lose a bunch here, too. No, only 1.7. Alright. Fair enough, I guess.
Battery over here. Next one.
Reasonable.
That was fun.
Reasonable. Back everything we lost in zone 5. Phew, okay. Accelerate. It's fine. Old casual S plus licorice. Very good.
That was fun.
215 to boot. Only gained 2.6 on that. Alright. Whatever. That's fine. That's fine. Medulla, we're gonna lose a bit though, because I did not use the secondary as much as I probably should have. Nice shot. That last group all at once. There. Had enough to swap back and through. God damn it. Real shitty Aether Sphere there, so we're gonna lose a few, probably. Lost our sub 49, too. Womp.
That was fun.
Yeah, 49.06, more than a 1 minute improvement, though, so... You know, that's okay. That is okay. That's alright. I'm gonna save that shit. We'll take a 1 minute plus improvement. We'll take that. But now, it's time for other things. It's time for other things, aka, aka Infinity Drive. With Coral, unfortunately, we've made our choice. And now we gotta live with it. Phew. We're gonna regret this, aren't we? Sweet. We are gonna regret this. Well, that's alright. That's alright, let's make it happen. We've had two clears in a row now. Had an obby clear, or a holly clear and an obby clear the past 2 weeks. I wouldn't mind making this 3-for-3. But, I mean, I have my severe doubts that it will be.
Battery over here. Firepower.
But, hey, you never know until you get to the end. Take a dumb down and lose it all.
Battery.
So that's kind of embarrassing in and of itself.
Battery up. Firepower extended. Firepower extended.
You can grab that. That's fine.
Battery
here. Yep, ripped chain for not really any good reason there. Just a bit too slow, I guess. Patient.
Fire.
there too. Player 6 mines.
Battery up. Accelerate. Firepower extended. Battery here. Battery up. Firepower extended. On to
God. Time to smack myself with the return bullets. Oh, yeah. Or I'd just stand there and take it because I'm a fucking idiot. I think the dumb iframes last longer than they do. So rip score, I guess. Whoopsie doopsie. Well, fuck me. I missed that battery too, huh? Yep. That's right. Didn't especially need that one. Okay, that was kind of horseshit. Give me a break. Targeted me on the conveyor belt. It's a perfect fucking shot. I disagree with that.
Here.
Okay. Oh, and I missed both of those. Shit. Oh, yeah, good. Way to fucking shred myself there. Come, okay. Alright. Neat. Love Vespi. It's the best boss. Ugh. Fucking... Okay, thank you. Fuck you, Vespi. This is shit. Thank you. Hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? Let's see. I'm not particularly happy about Coral. About choosing Coral, but I figured it was long overdue to give her another try. So here we are. And it's too late to just quit the run in the middle, so here we go. Taking this to the end. Well, good. I'm glad I can provide some entertainment, at the very least. Glad you're enjoying it. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. We did manage to do a nice Coral PB by more than a minute previously. That was nice. That was good. I can't complain too much about that. And we're still on our way to a clear with Coral here. We haven't screwed it up entirely just yet. My goodness, it doesn't seem to be going that great. But we've got like a good 10 layers before we can say yay or nay. Oh, Jesus. On whether or not we're gonna clear it. Oh my god, please. Get me out of this corner in this round room, please. Thank you. Lord. Is it close to world record? No. No, not even. Not even. I think, let's see. So world record for normal campaign runs is 42 something, I believe. Unless it's changed recently, which I don't think it has. World record for campaign run with mega weapons turned on is 44.40 or 44.45, somewhere around that. And my crawl run this evening was a little bit over 49. So, quite some distance away from any sort of world record. But that's alright. That's alright. I do have a few runs that I need to submit anyways. For mega campaign, or mega weapons campaign, rather. Like, get off my lazy butt. Submit the videos for those. To at least get me on the board, you know? Whether they're good or not is really left up to the imagination. Yeah, no kidding, right? Like, it's wild. It is wild. Just this whole coronavirus pandemic thing is just ridiculous. We've had a statewide emergency declared either Tuesday or Wednesday last week. The United States national emergency was declared on Friday. Luckily, I'm in a position where I can work from home, so I've got a very good privilege to be able to do that. But Jesus, it is just wild out there, so doing my best to kind of stay on top of everything that's going on. It's honestly scary. It's kind of frightening, but yeah, that's how these things go. Oh, it's another nice chain there. Nice. Oops, excuse me. Luckily, I've got a lot of experience with social distancing, or at least I believe that's what they're calling it, aka stay home. Got a lot of experience with that, so I know what to do. Oh boy. It's like the fucking thing I was born to do. But yeah, it's kind of wild. Like, I don't... The last, like, really big health scare I have even a vague memory of is the SARS virus back in, what was that, 2002, 2003? And even then, I don't remember a whole bunch about it. And I don't think it was a huge thing in the U.S. at that time, either. I don't know, it's weird. It's weird and it's wild and it's frightening. It's about the most I can say about it. But I'm glad it seems like the majority of people are taking it seriously, which is good. There's still a few fuckwits out there who are like, oh yeah, it's just a big old panic or a hoax or something. It's just like, people, you really don't get it, do you? But anyways, yeah. Doing my best to stay safe and do my part to not be a part of the whole delivery vector of this thing, so it's the best we can hope for is everybody to do their part. Slayer already? Is it Slayer 21? Man, I haven't been paying attention. Oh, easy. Almost beat that one pretty hard. Couldn't quite get the surge there. That's right. Oh, doggo! Ah, oh, he pulled me out of the shield. Jesus. Ugh. So there's no worry about parents, friends, acquire, and parent. Yeah, that's kind of the case for me too. It's like I'm sort of youngish, reasonably healthy. So really my role in this is to not act as a delivery vector for the virus, really, to anybody else. Self-isolate. Keep resources for the people that absolutely positively need them, because I don't at the moment, and I'm lucky for that. I'm just hoping it stays that way. Thanks, guys. Firepower extended. Accelerate. losing faith in humanity very quickly. Yeah, it's rough to see some of the stuff that's out there. It really is. Trying to take it day by day. Is that a bullet or a rock that nailed me there? Must have been a bullet, I didn't see an impact. Ugh, lame. Thank you. Oh, come on! It tipped over right in my fucking face. I hear that bullshit. Okay. Fuck. Just got the critical on 31. That's pretty good. Speak very well to our momentum in this layer, though. Oh, come on, motherfucker. Bastard. No, this isn't the Titan gank yet, so we'll still have a chance at Dark Ember. Still annoying, though. Still exceedingly annoying. Fucking plasma spread going on. Okay. usually that's the one that gets me. Or this one, because I end up so far away from him that I get shotgunned on my approach. Chain or the red going through here, but not exactly an ideal Dark Embryo fight, but we'll take it. Okay, what the fuck hit me there? Assholes.
Battery over here.
What the fuck? Shit. Shit. Alright, that's not good. We're well into critical. Fucking toggle! Oh my god. Cool. I'm getting pulled out. The fucking shield. Lost a lot of points with 33. Might still be recoverable, but we gotta stop playing like a big old jackass. We all know how that goes sometimes. Bopped out of critical, so whatever. God damn it! Ah! I get that as soon as I get up, which makes it the most worthless thing. Christ, doggo! Stop dumping rockets on the field, please. Lord. Bullets out of here. Shit. Accelerate extended. Fuck. Tons. Battery over here. We're deep critical here, so any downs at this point are probably gonna be fatal. Accelerate right in the middle of that cluster. What the hell? None of those died? Oh, fucking eat me. Oh, crap. Yeah, now this is gonna be a bit stupid. This momentum right 38, which is the worst place to do it.
Accelerate. Firepower extended.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, it's very close. Stupid now. Made it to 40s. That's pretty incredible in and of itself. Considering how shitty this run has been going. Down there, damn it. Come on, man. Can't afford to be losing momentum. By that one. God damn it! Oh, that's probably it right there. So we get super lucky. Yep. Fucking hell. Ugh. Son of a. $43, huh? Even that was fucking generous. Damn it. Damn it. Oh well. I didn't expect that we would do three in a row. That'd be pretty crazy. Alright, let's finish it off with the daily. With Coral, of course, because one bad idea deserves another, and it deserves a third. So here we go. Here's our third bad idea. Coward. Get off the wall, dipshit! Jesus. Ugh. Broke chain, like an idiot. Dark Justice, huh? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's right. He's very fast. Oh boy. Oh. Go, Hilo, come on! It's got radar just straight up my ass. Oh my god. Excuse me. We at least get a surge on it? We did. The weakest of surges. But we managed it. Over here. Okay, bullshit, like he got a spread off there. Asshole. I'll rip this fucking daily. Drop there. Oh, good. Casino layer. Perfect. That's what I wanted to see. That was ugly, ugly as sin. Two downs and a bunch of dumb bullshit. I still managed 8.5 million, which I guess makes sense considering we got the very barest of surges on Dark Justice there. Yeah, I would guess more than a couple million. Yep. Oh well, that's how she goes sometimes. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Noita for another week because Noita is fun! Even though I suck at it. It's a good time. It's a good time. We find new ways to die every time. Guaranteed. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.